Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Let's Play SimCity. My name is Weasel, and we're still in Weasel Wonder World that we're trying to fix up, and the budget just jumps from plus 40,000 to minus 12,000. I think it's dependent on traffic and especially tourist traffic, and we're trying to fix this up, or at least I am trying to do that. This train station is turned off, and I don't know if I want it here. I might actually just remove it. And just remove the whole train track here. Didn't feel it did too much. Yeah, let's get rid of that. Let's see if we can rework the whole system here. I started remodeling this road, and I'm still trying to figure out the best way to do this. This police precinct, I think this already helps, only having one intersection here. This road is probably pointless at this point. There's a lot of driving happening. If someone wants to reach this, they have to drive a really long way. So I think I might actually connect up those two roads. At least that would be, that's what I hope for, but oh, cannot. Through placed buildings. Through placed buildings? There's no placed building, my friend. Well, I guess we can always connect it like this. What is this? This is the high school, right? Okay. So let us change that around a little bit. There we go. And I feel like this maglev here makes no sense as well. Okay. There we go. Let's build the connecting point here. Come on, buddy. Don't be like this. We're all friends. Good. And would I need a maglev station somewhere? Yeah, here. Somewhere along those lines. Why not? Let's just put it here. Oh, because it's not connected. Sure. Let's connect those two. Beautiful. Or something. Do I want this road coming here from the back? Yeah, why not? Nobody's driving here right now. I think we got the traffic a little bit under control. Glad to see this. Oh, this is a four-way stop. I don't want that. That is the worst thing to do. And I destroyed the maglev tracks again. SimCity, why you do this to me? Alright, I forgot. These are all four-way stops now. Huh. Okay, fine. Let's destroy the police precinct. I'm actually okay with that. It costs us some money, but we're making some. We're getting there. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the police station in here somewhere. Actually, I'm seeing this tower, which is creating, it has a basic tourism crown, park, Skybridge, education. And this is only apartments, Skybridge, and tourism. So, if I turn this back on and this off, we might actually be better off. Because then I could remove this big tower and eventually place another elite tower here. Actually, this was probably a bad idea. Let's turn both back on and see how things are going. I'm still working on the roads. I should not get sidetracked too much. Wait, that was... That's why you removed it earlier, Weasel. Can I do something useful with this road? Potentially, or I'm just gonna remove this one and reconnect it. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, great. So now that we have this all set up, let's reconnect the maglev stations. And I don't think we actually would need all of this. I'm just gonna move this little track here. And I'm gonna reconnect these two roads to give them some sort of, you know, purpose. Okay. I hope this helps a little bit with the traffic. I'm still trying to work my way from all this traffic back up. That actually leads... Wow, it leads back to... Can we see this on this map, maybe? Yeah, we can make out some smaller details. I think it leads all the way. Oh god, it leads all the way back to this can't end well. How does this happen? How does so much traffic happen ever? Well, at least it's flowing now. I don't see any red spots anymore. Considering that it is 8 in the morning, which, you know, I suppose is rush hour. Okay, so we have all of our nice Maglev station and tracks and whatnot. Let's reconnect those two as well. Even though I don't think they would need a connection. Yeah. There's still, you know, room for improvement, definitely. Two Maglev stations, for example, back here seem to be a little overkill, but... You know, let's just let it run. And hope it helps out. We are making money, this town is back on track. Let's have a quick look at crime, though. Oh yeah, right, I wanted to build a police station over here. That was one of my goals. With a detective wing. To help us out with this. How much is that? Okay, detective wing. Let's add that one. Wonderful. Maybe add a second one. And we're gonna see what we need. I'm just gonna see how two detective wings do right next to these towers where all the criminals are hiding. Look at that. It's quite distressing. Is this thing on? Nope, it's closed. I'm actually gonna give them a few police cars. And the police dispatch tower, reducing the time. Why not? And we're gonna see. I don't wanna go for helicopters yet. I think because this one has helicopters on. Oh, it's closed. Right. I forgot. But this one is closed. Let me turn off the patrol car lots. Those cost like 600 per hour. I'm gonna go with that because crime is pretty much the biggest problem I have in this city. It seems to be going down a little bit considering that we don't have that many commercial buildings around anymore. And mostly mega towers. So we're getting the hang of it. We're getting there. Residential demand is high. Both towers are on. Yes, but this one is doing abysmal. Look at all these not used apartment levels. I'm definitely turning this one off. Happy that this one is doing well, though. Okay, so... you're worried because of crime? Yeah. Yeah, I can see that, so... Let me help you out. You don't need to worry about crime because you're not gonna have a business anymore. What about that? They're all unhappy. Why? Shoplifting. Concerned about crime. Yeah, that's a big problem. And my goal was to reduce that by just having so insane amount of police stations. But not having stores that can be shoplifted might do the trick. Okay, have I turned any... Oh, this one is closed. You know, we're going to turn it back on. Hopefully this helps now. And we're at minus 21,000 right now. We're still having the old same problem with the budget. But at least we're not bankrupt. I might actually be able to pay back one of the loans now. What do you want? You want an education level or what? If we had good education system, we might attract more wealthy Sims and clean ourselves up. What do you think? Ask later, but have a look at the education. Everyone is enrolled! Everyone is enrolled, even though this is turned off. Phone, stop. Stop it. Sorry. Okay. So we have everyone enrolled in here, which is adorable. Question is, are they gonna be educated, or do we just keep them at the same stupid level as we kept them all the time? I don't know. But I also don't know how to get rid of that big traffic problem. We're just gonna have to wait for that to be eliminated, I guess. But so far, so good. Still doing a plus. This is not earning anything. This is making money, this is making money, this is making money, and this is making money. So I'm glad to see that all the casinos are doing well. I wish I would see where there was demand. Yeah, this is not earning anything. At least this is doing something. What about this one? Well, it's generating a little bit of an income. Well, not right now, but yesterday it generated a big one. Yesterday, profit yesterday minus 5,000. Oh, it's a new day. Okay, never mind me. I'm gonna observe this. What is this Skyclops thing doing? Except costing money. Bringing in a few tourists. Okay. So this is generating a nice income per hour. Ah, I'll be damned. I'll be damned. We're gonna get this city under control eventually. But for now, I think there's not too much I could do except place down zoning. Alright, and 24,000 plus again. I think we need to go for something more sustainable. Something that doesn't, you know, bounce around that much. Something outside the casino bubble. Alright, let's have a quick look what we could do here. We could, I guess, put down Omega Co. You can put that down anywhere, and it's generating a nice profit. We could go for, probably not mining, because we don't have any resources. Oh, we actually do have a little bit of ore, but I don't feel this is, Weasel Wonderland is going to be a industrial city. It never was, it never will be. Fire. Police. People are educated, so should reduce the crime, but would you look at all the crime here? Ugh. I think we're going to turn that police station back on, even though if it's going to hurt our budget a lot. This one, we're going to remove this one. Yes, I'm going to bulldoze it, actually. Maxis Manor. Go and save the injured with some money I don't have. What about that? And let's see if the crime does anything. Of course, you're all worried about crime. I can understand that. So I'm going to remove all of you. If there's no town, there can't be crime, am I right? That must be the worst mayoring ever. Alright. We're gonna come back to this at another point, but for now I wanna go, minus 30,000. I wanna go over to White Weasel Crossing. Let's have a quick, just one quick look. They're commuting in for the students are commuting in. White Weasel Crossing should not have any, you know, students commuting somewhere. 3,000 students are not enrolled. Huh. I'm a little bit confused about that thing. But yeah, this is White Weasel Crossing. And White Weasel Crossing is doing really well. I want to check for enrolled students at this point. Okay. We have a few kids not being enrolled, but it's not too bad. Definitely wouldn't, you know, make them commute out. Commuting in. Okay, 8,000 students are commuting in here. 4,000 students are here again, and they're not enrolled. And we have extra. I think this stat is totally wrong. You know, I might be wrong, but if you have 4,000 students and 8,000 commuting in, and here it says it is enrolled, and then it's not enrolled. It seems wrong to me. It seems very wrong to me. Maybe this can't end well, considering that it is our biggest town here. Maybe we should check the enrollment. We removed the university, I remember. So we might actually be guilty of that. We have the high school that is teaching a few kids. Do we have enough bus stops for that, though? Where's our school and bus stops? I don't see anything, so please close that overview. Thank you. Let's have a quick look. School bus stops. We could have a few more. That's why I'm going to plop them down. Making sure everyone has access to schools. But other than that, I just think it's a big town. Therefore, we have a hard time getting to all these kids. Alright, that should do the trick. This town is doing well so far. I think my biggest problem is in Weasel Wonder World. So to get rid of that, it would be nice. Let's have a quick look at the details here. So we have 10,000 students and 10,000 are not enrolled. And 4,000 are enrolled. Why would they commute in? Because we have quite a lot of enrolled students. I think This is very, very wrong. This stat is totally broken, so I cannot take it serious anymore. Industrial freight, we have some commuting in. Freight orders, unfulfilled freight orders. What does that mean? Do I need some... I might need actually some trade depot somewhere. That might help us out a lot. Let's have a quick look at the zoning. I thought I built a trade depot here. We might just build one. Oh no, there it is actually. Alright, four delivery trucks. It might not reach everything. But I'm really pleased with... Well, not too pleased with traffic here, surprisingly, but I've seen way worse. So we have a little bit of backtracking over here. Actually gonna remove this intersection here. So they're, you know, forced to drive in a little bit more. Oh. How do I have still four-way stops here? Oh, I kind of rebuild it here, but I never paid attention to this four-way stop. So I guess it is time to remove a few of those. Yeah, let's get rid of this one, and let's get rid of this one. And not to worry... should help out a lot, and I'm gonna connect it over here as well. Oh, you know what? Yeah, I think this is fine. If I remove this. Alright. Wait, what am I doing? I'm gonna move this one. Move this one and this one. And there we have it. A really horrible, probably really horrible intersection. I can probably just remove this. Yeah, again, street remodeling. I'm aware of that. I'm aware. Don't you worry. And maybe I don't even need to do anything about this. Could just build a road straight for here. You know what? Why not? This looks good to me. So let us put some zoning down again. I'm gonna go with residential here and a little bit zoning in the middle. Actually, no. No zoning on this side, just zoning on this one. Should make traffic flow through a little bit better. Come on, you guys need to go. And yeah, let's do it like this. And a little bit of zoning, commercial zoning in the middle, maybe. Or not. We're gonna see. Gonna remove this zoning. Add a little bit of residential zoning over here. Remove this. More residential zoning over here. You know, I might just... Oh, shit. Now I removed everything. Why, weasel? Weird rezoning projects. Just weaselly things. And the side. Very good. Okay, this should do the trick. I hope so. Not zoning anything here to make traffic flow a little bit better. Other than that, I think this looks good. Yeah, I'm gonna roll with that for now. God, look at the traffic. Traffic, why you do this? I think this is a little bit over the top, honestly. It might have something to do with the students and moving in. I mean, we have 3,000 students commuting in. Industrial freight. Not too many unsold goods. I'm a little bit surprised about the amount of people that want to get into this town. But fine, whatever. I think we're just going to go to Hodenhagen at this point. Money-wise, we're doing okay here. And we're going to have a quick look what we could do in Hodenhagen. All right. So this is, I think, the town that never went into the red. At least I don't remember a time when that happened. We still have all the health problems and whatnot. Yeah, look at that. Deaths everywhere. This is actually teaching some students. That is nice. This is still the biggest problem, the ground pollution. Not much I can do about that. Air pollution as well, really high. Oh, these are generating the pollution, the factories. I guess putting them more over here would make more sense. But that's not what we have to deal with. Police, what is it with the police? Please don't tell me we have no crime problem. We have criminals, but no crime problem. Yeah, health is still a big issue here. How many Sims are in here? 24 patients. How many fit in here? 25. That is probably the reason we're not treating more. So let us add a few more rooms. Okay. This little clinic might actually help us out a little bit. Other than that, we're picking up the injured people. Treating 54. It's not full yet. Using 64 drones per day. Yeah. So if I look at this, we have 203 out of 257 injured treated per day. We don't have any deaths per day, which makes me happy. But yeah, sickness is still a problem here. In any case, I think there's a good point to cut it before I jump to the next city. But yeah, we will definitely have to figure out what to do with Weasel Wonderland. I might actually look at that between episodes and see if there's something I can do to balance it out again. In any case, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. I'm Weasel, I'm out, and I hope to see you around. Bye-bye!